Healing hearts are little soft cushions in the shape of a heart that you can hold in your hand. And they can be used for all sorts of different ways, and they are by patients. I'm in fact amazed by the diversity of the way that patients actually use the healing hearts for remembering. For example, I've got a lady who had never learned how to be kind to herself, and I offered her the healing hearts, and she chose one that she said would help her remember to be kind to herself. I was inspired by another pastoral care worker who was speaking at a professional development session that I was at about how she used healing hearts, and I thought that would be a great thing to have at St. George's. So I spoke to the volunteer coordinator, Kate, and she was really wrapped with the idea, got some volunteers that are associated with St. George's on board, and I sent her design of a healing heart, and lo and behold, within about a week I had a couple of bags of healing hearts in my mailbox, and it's gone from there. So there's a number of different volunteers that are associated with St. George's that make the hearts. The group that I'm particularly touched by that make them is a group from Crossways, which is adults with physical and or mental disabilities. And I've heard that they are absolutely delighted about being able to make them, because so often they're the recipients of care, and this is giving them a chance to actually care for others. And when I share that story with the patients that I get the privilege to give the hearts to, they're really touched. It sort of shifts an energy for them about accepting the heart, because they realize actually by even accepting the heart, they've actually giving joy to someone who's got joy in giving. It's beautiful.